Well, hello, my name is Daryl, and welcome to Daryl's Rope Routine. The idea of this mystery is to create the illusion that these ropes are the same length, all identical in length. To do that, I just gather the opposite ends. I say the magic words, stretch-o, stretch-o, stretch, stretch and stretch, until they all become identical in length. Can I hear a hallelujah on that, brother?
Would you like to be able to perform a magic trick that you could do up close for one person, or perform it for five or six people surrounded at a cocktail party? You take that knot, squeeze it gently. What that does is that creates the illusion that the knot disappears. Actually, of course, the knot does not disappear. It's still there. It's just that it's very, very small. And it's hiding on the inside. Now, you can't see it. In fact, I've been doing this for probably, I don't know, say 25 years for now. There's more. Watch the idea is to make the ends change places with the middle. I take that first end, I squeeze it into my fist until it becomes so small, so finely minute. It remains invisible until it lands on the other. Watch the second end. I squeeze it. It goes through the hollow core of the rope. Lands on the other side. Now I've got the ends where the middle used to be. The middle is where the ends used to be, which in itself is quite a feat. So like I say, if you want to learn a great routine, you can perform literally under any performing conditions, anytime, any place, ordinary props, everything can be examined, automatically reset. You know the routine, Daryl's Rope Routine.
It is the Rope of Mystery.
I know you're gonna love it.